All right, y'all. I'm gonna have to go to class in a minute, but I'm gonna put y'all up because Ferrigan's gonna be tripping. But before I do that, I'm gonna give y'all a quick little sneak peek on where the magic happens. You feel me?
You're late, Chris.
Class don't start till 3:30. I'm not even really late.
Instead of recording me, you need to be recording your film.
Chill!
And why are you recording yourself?
They say the most honest form of filmmaking is to film for yourself.
Who is they?
Real thespians, like me and my boy Riggins here.
Oh, brother.
All right, quiet. Chris, go ahead and have a seat, man. You're already distracting the class.
All right, sir.
So like I was saying before Christopher Nolan came in, we'll be watching you guys' film today when we come back on Monday. See what you guys are able to come up with.
All right, guys.
Hey, did you turn in your project?
Man, what are you talking about?
Bro, you know it was due tonight, right?
Nah, I could have sworn that I was doing something. Hold on. Hey, did you finish your film?
Yeah.
Do you think you can help me out with mine? I only have one more scene.
What's your budget? I'm playing with you, Chris. You know I got you.
Thank you. Oh. Okay. Oh, one more thing. You trying to be my first AD?
Yo, what?
Assistant director. Even Spike Lee had an assistant director, my man.
Yeah, I got you. Only if I get some Chick-fil-A. And don't you just record everything?
Done. And the only one makes me look good, you know? Like,
yeah, I got you.
Sorry. All right, good. So we got you on lights. I'll do main camera. My man over here is going to be B camera. And, I just need someone for sound.
I'll do it.
Ah, thank you, my girl. Looks like we're all set. This last scene should be pretty quick. It's only a few lines, so we should be able to knock this out.
It's not you, it's me.
Cut! Ashton, I just need you to deliver these lines like a teensy bit slower, okay? Because understand, you have to remember, this is where you tell him you aren't ready for the relationship. Right. Even though you kind of like him, you can't just rush something like that.
Gotcha. Okay.
God, thank you. And watch for the boom. You're messing up my shot. It's
me. Your shot in a no-budget film? You don't pay me for this.
Excuse me? All right, let's take it from, I'm just not sure if this is the right time. All right, action.
Hey, you guys gotta go. This building's closed. Come on. Nope, the building is closed. It's school policy.
Hold on, y'all.
I feel like this would happen.
I'm not gonna lie, I should've stayed home.
Nah, for real.
We should be done soon, though, y'all. We're literally on the last page.
If we get kicked out, all that don't matter, though.
We're not gonna get kicked out, y'all. All right. Hey, look. Did you say what I told you to say?
Yup.
Yeah. All right,
let's get to it.
And what is that exactly?
That we're filming for cancer awareness.
Wait, huh? All right, Ashley, remember, take your time.
Bro, this is dumb.
Why would Riggins even assign something or make something due on a Friday when Sundays are usually our date?
Look, bro, I know that was kind of weird, but like, you finished all your scenes a week ago. What were you doing?
I don't know. I thought I had more time. I didn't want to rush the process, you know? Shit, like...
Rush the process? Dog, you had one scene left. That's not rushing the process.
I'm an artist. Like, what can I say?
Okay.
But look, shit. Anyways, I got some gems in here. Shoot. So, I think I'm gonna be straight.
Not too shabby, Christopher Nolan. Decent plot. Nice characters.
Yeah, she gave a lot of emotion in this.
Nah, for real. I helped film this, and I'm low-key shook at how good it looked.
I mean, I tried to tell y'all that y'all were in the presence of greatness, but no!
All right. Enough. We can never compliment you because you let everything go to your little big old head.
Like not wiping down the lens.
Let's just go ahead and finish this. Come on.
Look, you're a great guy and all. It's just not the right time.
Is he saying his line or me?